Now the next piece that we're going to do is a disclaimer loop. It's really odd. Right? It's a weird piece of music. It is written by a West Coast composer. Her name is Alex Shapiro. What she does is she writes commercial music on the West Coast for TV shows, for movies, for commercials and all this. And she has written a couple of band pieces. She is not a band performer. I did not grow up doing that. But I found this piece and I wanted to really look at it and listen to it. It doesn't mean anything. It is based on a suite called Immersion. She is big into kayaking and diving and things like that up in Washington State. And I don't think the piece means anything, but if you were to be underwater, you would hear sounds like this. So I don't look for any meaning in this, no sounds, no whale sounds or anything like that, but it's a really neat mixture of electronic music, pre-recorded music, and us as live players interacting with that. So what you're going to see is there's a couple of speakers that are on the sides on this. Actually, I also conducted headphones on this one because I conduct what's called a click track. So in my ears, in addition to listening to the band, there's a steady tempo to make sure that we line up with electronic tracks. This has been a fascinating piece to work on, and I'll tell you how proud I